Afternoon. Today's Friday, March 2nd, 2012. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Anthony.
And this is Shark Bite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Order your piece by piece yearbook today for $35. See the front office or Mr. Rose for details.
And now sports.
From 3 to 5, there's wrestling practice in the junior high cafe.
From 4 to 6, there's girls soccer practice at Narramore Fields.
At 6 o'clock, there's a home baseball game versus Out of Door Academy at Atwater Fields.
Go Sharks! And on Saturday at 1 p.m., there is a baseball game versus Canterbury School in St. Petersburg.
The quote of the day is, "A man can fail many times, but he isn't a failure until he begins to blame somebody else." Steve Prefontaine.
And here's Miss Coover.
Good afternoon, Sharks. Happy Friday. I want to first take this opportunity to congratulate our Students of the Month for the month of February. Once again, these students showed excellence in academics and character during the month of February, and will enjoy a catered lunch by Buffalo Wings and Rings. Congratulations to, in 6th grade, Savannah Edwards and Jacob Evans. 7th grade, Liliana Birch and John D'Estacio. 8th grade, Nicole Raska and Jeffrey Morales. And 9th grade, Brianna Leslie and Nick Fogarty. Continue the hard work. We really appreciate having students like you on our campus. Also, want to remind all of our athletes that your sports team photos and your individual sports photos are going to take place this Monday on the field. Schedules are posted in classrooms and in the hallways. Please bring your uniforms and be prepared to change and report on the time posted. Also, you need to take home picture day envelopes this Friday. You can get those from your grade level team leaders or the front office. You do have to prepay for these photos, so please make sure you get an envelope before you leave school today and bring it back with you on Monday. Also want to wish good luck to our baseball team who competes at home this evening at 6 p.m. and also tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock in St. Petersburg. Good luck to you guys. That's all I have today. Have a great afternoon and a wonderful weekend.